What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to DDG Copy My Drip. Man, everybody dropping tonight. It's motherfucking 3:30 in the morning. I just got off work an hour ago, bro, but we doing this, we grinding so we can shine, you feel me? But let's get right into this, man, in 3, 2, 1, bow. He must got him on retainer. Cause he damn near do all his videos.
Yeah, this beat from Cash, not from YouTube.
Bitch, fuck with me, I fuck around and I fuck your bitch. He knew his research, he ain't know.
One thing about DDG in a freestyle in a song, he talk about fucking somebody bitch, slide on somebody bitch, with a bad bitch, a bitch, 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 bro. One thing about this nigga, he gon' always come for your bitch, bro. Just know that.
Plain black t-shirt, but no logo, he ain't know this reek.
Nigga, I thought that was him at first.
I'm like, we hug on, he ain't know I hit. I'ma hit the road, go city to city till I get rich. These hoes on go, shit hop on the bus and nigga clip. Got caught with a pole, but the judge gave me a slap on the wrist. Spending money on clothes, gotta be a rich nigga to cop my drip. I just had a son, and the shit is so damn fun. Gotta keep it safe, I done locked up all my guns. We counting bread, and these niggas counting crumbs. I want some head for I.
Cause y'all know Halo smart as hell. Like, Halo already can do any and everything that you can do, bro. Like, he's smart as fuck. So he'll know, bro. Like, if it was an intruder in the crib, he'll probably be the one to go, you feel me? Like, hey, dad, just chill out, lay down, mind. Y'all good. Like, I got y'all, you type shit. You feel what I'm saying, bro?
Get up in them buns. Look at that's mandatory. I pulled up in a Maybach. Yeah, that's the end of the story. You know what I did. I hope this bitch don't put me on more. I hit and I slid. This bitch came back just like a chorus. And that pussy ain't me. I don't wanna put a lot, but I can't afford it. Fuck with me, I fuck around and I fuck your bitch. He knew his research, he ain't know I'm lit. Plain black t-shirt, but no logo, he ain't know this Rick. I'm like, where your hoe go? He ain't know I hit. I'ma hit the road, go city to city till I get rich. These hoes on go, shit hop on the bus and nigga clip. Got caught with a pole, but the judge gave me a slap on the wrist. Spending money on clothes, gotta be a rich nigga to cop my drip. Ain't nothing cheap on me, these jeans Balenciaga. I keep 3 zeros behind every single comma. Yeah, okay, I got a partner, not no fucking baby mama.
And hey, bro, I'ma say, ooh, that was hard. I paused at the right moment. I got a partner, not no fucking baby mama. That's some real ass nigga shit. Let me say this first before I, you know what I'm saying? But I just want to say, bro, like, anybody can hate, anybody can use this as all he do is talk about money, all he, and I'm pretty sure people do say that, but bro, you gotta look at shit as motivation and inspiration. You gotta realize where this man came from. You feel what I'm saying? You gotta realize how he grew up. And then, you know what I mean? Because it's like, people never want to know your struggle. They just want to know about where you at now. Care about where you at now. Nigga, you know what it took for me to get here now? What it took? Nigga, I'm in a bathroom, nigga. Like I said, I just got off work, nigga. I'm in a bathroom right now because I don't have no light, like no light shit, so I can record. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I'm in a, this the only light that I have to record, so I'm in my motherfucking bathroom. You feel me? So it's like, people see the glitz and glamour, but they don't see when you like on your way up or when you really like, you know what I'm saying? And I don't really like that shit because it be a lot of DDG slander and it only be because of he popping out because, nigga, I ain't never used to do this. Like, yeah, I've been rich a few years, but it's like, nigga, I went a few years without having it. I went a few years seeing my mama, you know what I'm saying? I went a few years having to go through a lot of shit, seeing my brother, woo, you feel me? Going through some, you feel me? It's like, people don't want to never see your struggle or don't give a fuck about your struggle. They only care about where you at now and hate on that shit. Like, nigga, come on, boy. Come on. A lot of people couldn't even fathom that shit. It'd be a lot of people hate on this nigga who grew up in the suburbs, a two-parent household. See, I'm sleepy, bro. A two-parent household, you feel me? Nigga got a motherfucking Audi for their 16, 17 birthday. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro. And I will never understand it, man. But you know, you're gonna have haters, bro. You're gonna have haters. Are you really popping if you ain't got haters, bro? It is what it is. It come with it. But as you can see, he gonna keep showing his ass. He gonna keep doing what the fuck he wanna do. Because why the fuck not? shout out to him, bro. Like, inspiration. Like, how can you be mad at somebody who put their family on, like, the Wayans brothers type shit? Like, that's some iconic ass shit, boy. And then fast forward, you feel me? Like, I ain't got no baby mama, I got a partner. That's real ass nigga shit right there. I like that, you feel me? Cause my baby mama. Nah, nigga, I got a motherfucking partner, nigga, for life, nigga. She here with me, nigga. Ooh, come on.
They ask me when we gon' get married, when we wanna, yeah, okay.
Okay.
If you a nigga in my business, then you gay. My music streaming, then you mad, I feel your rage. I just went gold, like a bottle of Ace of Spades. Can't hit no hoes, cause I love my bitch. Fuck with me, I fuck running, I fuck your bitch. He knew his research, he ain't know I'm lit.
He said, I love my bitch, but fuck around with me, I fuck your bitch.
Plain black t-shirt, like unhinged, no logo, bro. He ain't know this Rick. I'm like, where your hoe go, he ain't know I hit. I'ma hit the road, go city to city till I get rich. These hoes on go, shit hop on the bus and nigga clip. Got caught with a pole, but the judge gave me a slap on the wrist. Spending money on clothes, gotta be a rich nigga to cop my drip.
Real talk though, man. Just know, like, you can do it too, bro. You can fucking do it too. Don't ever feel like you can't do nothing. Anything is possible, bro. By any means possible. AMP. You know what I'm saying? But real shit though, like, don't ever feel like, oh, it's so much money out here, bro. Money get printed every day, nigga. Just get up, get off your fat, lazy ass, big back ass, nigga, and go fucking get it, bro. Why you gotta hate? For what? Yo mama tired of you putting dents in her fucking couch, bro. Get your ass up and go make it happen. So she can put dents in your couch type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, real talk, though. But, hey, if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video.